Hi, and welcome to my channel. If you like this kind of content, please subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell. So let's begin. I'm going to tell you about the Shein jackets I bought and one clock. So let's just jump right into this. So the first one is this one. And it has a bow at the waist. And I don't know what kind of fabric this is. But it doesn't feel soft or rough. It just feels alright. It's not scratchy. So yes, let's try this on. So this is how this jacket looks. And it has this bow at the waist. And it looks like this. And this jacket is not itchy at all. But it does have this weird fabric. And I do believe that this jacket is not very warm. And I don't, at least I don't think it's very warm. But I love it. And I didn't buy it because I thought it was going to be warm. So I prefer it's not warm at all. I prefer it being a bit cold. Because I don't like warm. The next thing is this cape. And it has this clip-on button then at the neck, and it has a bow, and it feels like a blanket, so it's very soft. So let's try this on. So this is the cloak all the way around, and this one is pretty long as well, and this is the bow at the neck like this, and it's very soft, like really soft. And I probably did a pretty bad job on the bow, but yeah, I like this one. The next jacket is this one, and it has gold detailing at the sides and pretty buttons as well, and it has this pocket, and it's a real pocket with this symbol, and I think it looks like a, I don't know, a school jacket, something you wear at school or something. And it's soft and it's not scratchy at all. But I would size up in this. No doubt in my mind I would size up in this because it's very thick. Yeah. So it gets very, what is that word I'm looking for? Yeah, very small. It's a very small jacket. So I would size up. But it's pretty. Let's see how it looks on. So this is the jacket. And the sleeves are a bit short. And I absolutely love the buttons. And you can close it as well. You can close it. But I prefer wearing it like this. And it looks like this. And it's soft and it's not itchy. But if you're going to buy this, then remember the sleeves are short. This is the next jacket. And it is this faux leather biker jacket. And this jacket actually has a story to it. So when I was 13, I always wanted a biker jacket. Everybody else had a biker jacket, but not me. And I always wanted one. But the biker jackets, who was stylish then, didn't look good on me. So yeah, what can you do? I couldn't buy it because it did not look good on me. So when I saw this jacket on Shein, I thought it was meant for me because it was me reliving a childhood dream. So let's try this one on. So this is the biker jacket, and it has puffy sleeves, and it has this belt. And it has this flare out at the bottom. And you can wear it like this, with the collar like this. Or you can just pull it all the way up and wear it like this. But I absolutely love it. It's so beautiful. And I think it's beautifully made as well. And I absolutely love the peplum at the bottom and the puffy sleeves. It's really cute. It's cool and cute. So this one, I love. But I already knew that I was going to love it before I bought it. The next jacket is this one. It's this white and black tweed jacket. And it has this fabric inside. And when I got it, I thought it would be itchy. But it's not. And they have this buttons as well. The only place it does itch a little bit is in the neck. But it's not too bad. It doesn't itch horrifically. And this jacket I bought in a medium. And it does fit. So let's try that one on as well. So this is the tweed jacket. And it does itch a bit in the neck, but it's not too bad. And it looks like this. And the length is pretty long. So nothing to worry about it. It's not a short jacket. And as I mentioned, it has these pearl details from both sides. And it is a bit short in the sleeves. But it's not too bad. But if you expect long sleeves, then this is not the jacket for you. So that was all my Shein jackets. Please comment down below which jacket you like best. And if you want to see my gestyle haul, I will leave a card up here somewhere at the side. And if you want more content like this, please subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell. And don't forget to share my video everywhere. Bye bye!